Guardian, my agents report that the Taken are gathering at a Cabal camp near your current position. But we have no idea why. I would appreciate your insight.
So what if the Taken are gathering? They're not bothering us. Keep it quiet, we might be able to do some real work.
The Taken are an army without a commander, Asher. If we leave them with a little peace and quiet, they might crown a new king.
Vex never stop, do they? There are as many theories as to why they do what they do as there are Cryptarchs in the Cryptarchy. We found a scary portal. It's big, it's full of stars, and it smells like ozone.
A portal to the Ascendant Realm. The Taken world lies beyond that veil. A new power must be seeking entrance into our world.
You should be able to directly manipulate Io's hyperparticle dimensions to collapse the portal.
Sorry, what?
Your hands! Use your hands to pick up the energy!
Got it. Now what?
Bring it to that portal! You're fighting entropy with order here. Move!
I'm pretty sure that's our whole job description.
Shadows grow darker in the presence of light. Fight back, Guardian! Hurry. Whatever is on the other side of that veil has to know you're trying to seal it in.
Light is emitting ultrasonic resonances over and over. Sounds like this. Ire, Ur, Yule, Zol. Thank you. Ikora. Something's coming through.
How deliciously unexpected.
Team, the screaming thing from the abyss is dead.
That creature was the servant of some higher power. I fear something has claimed Oryx's crown.
Yes, yes, let's move on. Your intuitions were correct, mine were not, and the Guardian's prowess in battle was adequate. Assistant, I have a task for you, but I fear your fleshy body is insufficiently resilient for my purposes.
Did you just say fleshy?
There's a garage nearby full of armored vehicles. Procure one. Of this device, do you recall the Warmind Vault? The Vex are keenly interested in its secrets. That ends now.
information do the Vex want from the Warmind Vault?
The Warmind had a special connection to humanity's lost arts. Music, literature, film. The Vex may not understand this emotional frivolity, but they will use it as a weapon against us, if we let them.
Making good progress. I have a suggestion, though.
A suggestion?
Well, if the Vex stole irreplaceable data, wouldn't it be good to, you know, recover some of it instead of destroying it?
Recover it? Yes. Yes. Well, fine. Do as you see fit.
I don't see anything of interest in our kill data so far, Asher. Are you sure these are the right Vex?
What do you mean, the right Vex?
You know, like, are these the robots we're looking for?
The Vex would not trust goblins and hydras with such valuable data. You need to find the Vex mind responsible for the incursions.
You're really infuriating sometimes. All right, one mind coming up. Got him, Asher. Looks like the Vex did steal files from the vault. Let's see, some files about Mars, somebody named Anna Bray, and of course lots of data on the Warmind project. You'll have to take a look. I hope it's useful.
Hope is a logical fallacy. Only data leads to concrete solutions.
Let's capture this lander.
Capture, destroy. Either way, get it out of here.
Thank you.
There. Check, check, check.
Take as long as you like. I can wait.
Welcome, Guardian. Thank you for shopping at Eververse. Let's begin. What can I do for you? Oh, nice choice. Good call with that one. Join.
Get a chance to hop on, she owes me a rematch. Last two don't count.
Say what you want to say.
What news from
what
the
is
war
it?
I have an entire...
As of today, I'm reauthorizing strike operations. Strikes will serve as the backbone of our defense against our enemies, present and future. We'll hunt down priority targets, gather intelligence on our enemies, and undermine plots against humanity. I'm counting on you to show everyone, Guardian and civilian alike, what courage really looks like. But this isn't a solo detail. You'll need a dependable fire team to back you up. What is it that Cage says? Teamwork makes the dream work. Get out there and make us proud.
Losing the light was devastating. We were careless. I was careless. I took my power for granted. Never again. Wherever you go, seek out experiences that truly challenge you. Force yourself to grow. Never be satisfied. If anything dares to come between you and the light, destroy it. Let every victory sharpen your mind and body. And show our enemies a guardian's wrath. I am here. Enough of you.
Did you want to talk
to me? You ever figure procrastination is your brain's way of stopping you from making a terrible mistake? Yeah, me too. See, I volunteered to set up our patrol network, and I haven't done it yet. Because what if I screw it up, you know? It's so important. We use that network to run ops all over the system. Supply runs, recon, you name it. So I'm thinking, what am I gonna do? But here you are. So competent. So diligent. So ready to do things the right way. Guess what I'm trying to say is, save me from myself. I'll make it worth your while.
Your opponent completely.
A little closer, Guardian.
What do you need?
Nothing then?
What am I missing?
Did you need something? Be brave. This outpost is a testament to the human spirit. I must remember this place.
One of my best ideas in years.
Don't do maintenance. I told them.
Well, the whole lockdown. We all want the same thing.